10 gram Manyet and the Catchin in the outcast and discuss about economic issues for complementary angles and corresponding problems in campus and exercise 7.3. Okay, today in our cast, in this cast, we are going to discuss about the broad topic in trigonometry that is nothing but trigonometric identities. Okay, now what is an identity? What is an identity? The identity is a mathematical formula, okay, that is applied for all the problems in mathematics, that is known as identity. For suppose C is A plus B whole square equal to A plus B whole square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Okay? A plus B whole square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Which one? This is an identity. Okay? This can be applied for all the problems in algebraic, in algebra. Okay? So it is known as algebraic identity. Means what? The identity is defined as a mathematical equation or mathematical formula that is applied for all problems in mathematics. Okay? That is known as identity. Okay? Now, let us discuss about the definition of trigonometric identity. Okay? Now, what is trigonometric identity? The trigonometric identity is a general trigonometric equation or general trigonometric formula that is applied for all the problems in trigonometry, that is known as trigonometric identity. Okay? The general trigonometric equation that is applied for all the problems in trigonometry, known as trigonometric identity. Okay? That is the definition of trigonometric identity. Okay? Normally, in trigonometry, there are three trigonometric identities. Okay? Now we can discuss each and every trigonometry with the help of theorem. Okay? Now, theorem number 8. Okay? Look at the theorem number 8. Okay? Theorem number 8. Why theorem number 8? Already we have discussed 7 theorems in the concept of relationship between trigonometric ratios. Okay? They haven't come with general. So, the next theorem is theorem number 8. What is theorem number 8? In any right angle triangle, okay, in any right angle triangle, true that sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Okay, sin square theta plus sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Okay, cos square theta equal to 1. Okay, now let us discuss this theorem. Okay, now further we have to talk on right angle triangle. Okay, right angle triangle ABC, angle B equal to right angle एबी को 90 डिग्री हो गया, एबी को 90 डिग्री एंड ए को थीटा 1 ओके एंड इज इक्वल टू थीटा 2 ओके नाउ लेट गिवन व्हाट इज गिवन गिवन ओके What is given? ABC is a triangle. Okay? ABC is a triangle with angle BAC equal to BAC equal to theta 1 and BC equal to theta 2 and BCA equal to theta 2 and ABC equal to 90 degrees okay and ABC equal to 90 degrees okay that is the given data okay now what you have to prove that is it comes under RTB equal to 4 Okay, equal to move, okay? Now, what is equal to move? Sin square theta plus sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, okay? Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, okay? That is hard to move, no? True. Now proof. Proof we started with the given data, okay? Now given that ABC is a triangle, A triangle, triangle, triangle ABC is a right angle, triangle, okay? Triangle ABC is a triangle, triangle with the angle BAC equal to theta 1. Angle BAC equal to theta 1 angle BCA equal to theta 2 angle BCA equal to theta 2 and angle JBC equal to 90 degrees okay angle A B C equal to 90 degrees. Okay, now next what I do first of all you have to apply five theorem. Okay. For triangle ABC. For triangle ABC, Pythagoras theorem is defined as okay. For triangle ABC, Pythagoras theorem is defined as AB square plus BC square equal to BC square equal to AC square, okay? This is equation number 1. Okay, now. Okay, for triangle ABC, Pythagoras theorem is defined as AB square plus BC square equal to AC square, okay? Now, for angle. For angle BAC equal to theta 1, for angle BAC equal to theta 1, BAC equal to theta 1, okay, opposite side equal to BC, opposite side equal to DC, adjacent side equal to adjacent side equal to AB. Okay, and then hypotenuse equal to AC. Okay, now for angle BAC equal theta 1. Angle BAC equal to theta 1, theta 1 sin theta 1 and cos theta 1 are defined as sin theta 1 equal to BC by AC, okay? BC by AC, okay? And cos theta 1 equal to what cos theta adjacent by hypotenuse. Adjacent means what? AB, AB by AC, okay? So, cos theta 1 equal to cos theta 1 equal to AB by AC, okay? AB by AC, okay? Now, sin square theta 1 plus cos square theta 1 equal to plus cos square theta 1 equal to plus cos square theta 1 equal to okay equal to sin theta 1 whole square sin theta 1 whole square plus cos theta 1 whole square. Okay? Sin theta 1 whole square plus cos theta 1 whole square. Okay? Now, means what? Sin square theta equals sin theta whole square. Okay? But sin square theta is not equal to sin theta square. Okay? Why? Because the angle value cannot be squared, the angle is a fixed value. Okay? If the tandem multiplication value will be squared. Okay? So sin square theta 1 equals sin theta 1 whole square. Plus cos square theta 1 equals cos theta 1 whole square. Okay? Now up to the values of sin theta 1 and cos theta 1. Equal to BC by AC whole square. BC by AC whole square plus AB by AC whole square, okay? AB by AC whole square, AB by AC. A by AC whole square, okay, equal to A by B whole square, which was A square by B square. So BC square by AC square. So BC square by AC square. AC square. AC square plus A B square by A C square. Why A by B square equal to A square by B square? So A B square by A C square. Okay. A B square by A C square. Okay. Equal to what? Denominators are same. So numerators can be added directly. Okay. So B C square by BC square plus AC, AB square equal to 1 by 1 means 1 only. So therefore, sin square theta 1 plus cos square theta 1 equal to 1. Okay, this is equation number. This is equation number 2. Okay. Now, what theta 1? Angle theta 1. Sin square theta 1 plus cos square theta 1 equal to 1. Okay. Now the same concept we have to apply for theta 2. Okay. Why? Because if the given statement is satisfied by both the angles theta 1 and theta 2, then only is known as trigonometric identity. Okay? So, you have to apply the same concept for theta 2. Okay? Now, for angle BCA equal to theta 2, BCA. Angle BCA equal to theta 2. Adjacent side equal to BC. Opposite side equal to AB. Okay, opposite side equal to AB or theta 2. Okay, opposite side equal to AB. Okay, hypotenuse equal to AC. Okay, now for angle BCA equal theta 2, Theta 2, sin theta 2 can be written, sin theta 2 equal to, AB by AC, okay? AB by AC, okay? Now, cos theta 2 equal to BC by AC, okay? BC by AC, okay? Adjacent side equal to BC by AC. Okay, now what you do, same sin square theta 2 with cos square theta 2. Okay, now नाउ वेरी इजी बेटा ओके नाउ हैंड को टीटा टो बस कास को टीटा टो हैंड को टीटा टो बस कास को टीटा टो रिकॉर्ड कास को टीटा टो रिकॉर्ड साइन टीटा टो उसके साइन टीटा टो ओके ओके इक्वल टू आर ए स्क्वायर बाय बी स्क्वायर सो इक्वल टू ए बी स्क्वायर बाय ए बी स्क्वायर ए बी स्क्वायर बाय ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर बाय ए बी स्क्वायर ओके बी स्क्वायर बाय ए स्क्वायर ओके नाउ Now, so equal to m square b square equal a square. So a square by a square. हम इक्वेशन नंबर वन, ओके? तो Hence, the data was cos square theta equal to 1, okay? Sin square theta with cos square theta equal to? Cos square theta equal to? 1, okay? This is the inquiry proof. Inquiry proof, okay? Now this is nothing but the what identity. So, what is what identity? Sin square theta with cos square theta equal to 1. Okay, now next second identity we can discuss now. Okay, now the second identity is tier number 9, that is in any given identity angle, prove that sin square theta minus sin square theta equal to 1. Okay, now that we have to prove. That is the given trigonometric identity. Now we have to prove that identity by using a right angle triangle. Okay, for that I am taking right angle triangle PQR. Okay, PQR. Okay. Given. Okay, triangle PQR is a right angle triangle. Triangle PQR is a right angle triangle with angle PQR equal to 90 degrees. Angle PQR equal to 90 degrees. Okay, now angle QPI equal to theta 1, angle QPR equal to theta 1, and angle QRP equal to theta 2, okay, QRP equal to theta 2. Okay, so this is the given statement, given data. Now what is RTP? I know RTP is nothing but sin square theta minus sin square theta equal to 1. Okay, sin square theta minus sin square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. Tan square theta equal to 1. Okay, now proof. Okay. Now, who wanted that? Given that triangle PQI is a right angle triangle, okay? Given that triangle PQI is a right angle triangle with angle PQI equal 90 degrees, with angle PQR equal to 90 degrees, okay, angle QRP equal to theta 1, angle QRP equal to theta 1, and Q P R, okay, and Q P R equal to theta 1, and Q R P equal to theta 2. Okay, now for triangle PQR, okay, for triangle PQR, for triangle PQR, and triangle PQR, Pythagoras theorem is defined as PQ square plus QR square equal to PR square, okay, this is equation number one. Okay, now, for angle QPR equal to theta 1, for angle QPR, for angle QPR equal to theta 1, QPR equal to theta 1, adjacent side equal to PQ, opposite side equal to QR, and hypotenuse equal to PR, and hypotenuse equal to PR, okay? Now, for angle QPR equal to theta 1, for angle QPR equal to theta 1, for angle QPR equal to theta 1, sec theta 1 and tan theta 1 are defined as sec theta 1 and tan theta 1 are defined as sec theta 1 equal to hypotenuse adjacent side, okay? So what is hypotenuse? PR by adjacent side. What is adjacent side? PQ. Okay, now and tan theta 1 equal to what? Opposite by adjacent side, okay? Opposite by adjacent side is nothing but tan theta 1. So, for tan theta 1 equal to what? QR by PQ. Okay, now, sec square theta 1 minus tan square theta 1 equal to sec theta 1 whole square, okay, sec theta 1 whole square 37 whole square minus 37 whole square minus tan theta 1 whole square, okay? tan theta 1 whole square, okay, equal to what? I don't know why you put 37 and tan theta 1. 37 equal to what? PR by PQ, okay? PR by PQ, whole square minus QR by PQ whole square, okay? QR by PQ whole square, okay? Now, equal to, this is how A by B whole square. So, A by B whole square, go A square by B square. So equal to PR square by PR square by PQ square minus QR square by PQ square. QR square by PQ square. Okay, now PQ square, PQ square, denominator high equal. So we can subtract directly. Okay, equal to VR square minus QR square equal to VR square minus QR square by PQ square. Okay, PQ square. Okay, now see here, PR square and QR square. See here, bata kehti hu. Okay, PR square. If you take QR square to the other side, then it can become PR square minus QR square. Okay. Now, PR square minus QR square equal to what? PQ square. Okay? Now, that is new outright. Okay? Equal to PQ square by PQ square by PQ square. Okay? Here we have tried. Hum equation one. VR square minus. QR square equal to. PQ square, okay? Okay, now PQ square, it can equal what? 1. Okay, so what you can add? Therefore, sec square theta 1 minus tan square theta 1 equal 1. Okay, sec square theta 1 minus tan square theta 1 equal to one. Okay, this is equation number 2. Okay, now come with it. Now we have to apply the same procedure for theta 2. Okay, now what angle? Now what angle Y Q R P equal to theta 2. Okay? Q R P equal to Q R P equal to theta 2. Adjacency are equal to what? Adjacency are equal to QR. Okay? Opposite side equal to PQ. Opposite side equal to PQ. Okay? Hypotenuse equal to PR. Okay? Hypotenuse equal to PR. Okay? Now, for angle two RP equal to theta 2, for angle two RP equal to theta 2, for angle two RP equal to theta 2, QRP equal to theta 2, sec theta 2 and tan theta 2 are defined as sec theta 2 equal to sec theta 2. Equal to hypotenuse by adjacency. So, what is hypotenuse? PR. PR by QR. Okay, PR by QR. Sec theta 2 equal to PR by QR. Next, tan theta 2 we have given. Okay? Theta 2 equal to PR by QR, okay? Now we are given tan theta 2. Okay? Now, tan theta 2 equal to tan theta 2 equal to what? Opposite by adjacency, okay? What is opposite side? PQ. PQ by QR, okay? PQ by QR. PQ by QR, okay? Now, upper in the equation, okay? Now, sec square theta 2 minus sec square theta 2 minus tan square theta 2 equal to what? Sec theta 2 whole square sec theta 2 whole square minus tan theta 2 whole square, okay? Tan theta 2 whole square, okay? Now, sec theta 2 equal to what? PR by QR, okay? Substitute the IU. PR by QR minus PR by QR whole square minus PQ by QR whole square. PQ by QR whole square. Okay, now it is in the form of A by B whole square. So, A by B whole square equal to Thank you.